पंजाबी ढाबा स्टाइल चिकन भरता और चिकन भरता इन कोलकाता स्टाइल।
Hey guys,
I am Shomita Patro, your host,
and welcome to my channel.
For making chicken bharta, we'll need these ingredients. Take a pan, heat some white oil or ghee, but here I am using olive oil. Temper with some cumin seeds and saute them for a while. Now add finely chopped onion pieces. Fry them until caramelized. You can add some salt. It can take 3 to 4 minutes in medium flame. So our onion pieces are fried now. Add ginger garlic paste or grated ginger garlic. Fry them for 1 minute until the raw smell goes off. Now add finely chopped tomato pieces. Saute them. Add pinch of turmeric powder. Add Kashmiri red chili powder. For written recipe, you can follow my blog. I have put the link in the description box. As you can see, it is really dry now. So I am adding some water. Just a splash of water, not much. And cook the masala until the oil leaves the side. So our masala is ready now. You can see the oil is leaving the side. Now add thinly sliced chicken pieces to it. Here I am using raw chicken, but you can use cooked chicken or boiled chicken. I have already used boiled shredded chicken in this recipe, but I don't like that taste. So I prefer using raw chicken over boiled chicken. Add some salt. Sugar, saute them at medium to high flame for 1 to 2 minutes. Now add yogurt to it. Always add yogurt at low flame, otherwise it will curdle. Now mix everything. You can add some small amount of water here. Add Sahi garam masala powder and cover and cook for 6 to 7 minutes at slow to medium flame. So my chicken is 6 or 7 minutes cooked now. See, the oil is floating on the top. My chicken bharta is almost ready. Add cashew nut paste, mix it. I have already added dried fenugreek leaves or Kasuri methi. Cover and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. So our Dhaba style or Kolkata style chicken bharta is ready now. Sprinkle some fresh coriander leaves and dollop of butter to it. So here is our chicken bharta is ready to serve. Do try it at your home and let me know in the comment section below. Serve with some boiled egg. Have with some roti, naan or paratha. Enjoy our chicken bharta.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. Till then, bye bye.
Thank you for watching.